An employee was seriously injured while he was loading a downstroke baler. The employee bypassed the safety interlock, which allowed the baler to operate while the loading door was in an open position.